I think it's under my bed, so it hurts.